Welcome everyone to Power of the Games. You've all been selected because I feel you all need some help. I've seen the movies, Power of the Stones, Power of the Cards, and I feel this is going to benefit all of you. Now this show is a lot different than any reality show you've ever seen, because anything goes, but the reward is definitely worth it in the end. The winner walks away with $10 million. Now, we'll be selecting two team captains, and those two team captains will pick two people to be on their teams. And we will keep competing in challenges, and whoever's left standing after the three challenges are completed will be the winner, and will walk away with $10 million. Now, our two team captains, let's see. How about you with the snake, Nick? You'll be our first team captain.
I think people don't take me serious anymore. With all those movies, I'm mostly comic relief. But I think you're the snake.
And you.
I feel so bad because this sun is too hard for me. So I'm gonna see what I have to do to win this challenge.
Now we'll start with you. You pick your first team member. Nick.
Snakey says power.
Adrian, you with me?
Picking me last is like, they think I'm dumb. And I'm not.
Now you go in the house, you find your room, you have assigned rooms. You guys will stay in room one, you guys will stay in room two. And your challenge will start tomorrow. You can head on in. I'll see you tomorrow. I kind of feel bad. I didn't really tell them everything I was supposed to tell them. Like, if no one wins the money, I get the money, which is hopefully that's what's going to happen, but we'll see how it goes.
Oh, yeah.
Close it! Okay.
We don't touch.